On the recording?
Yeah. Also, we're recording right now.
I know, I'm just making sure.
This is going to be the funny intro, by the way. Anyways,
what's up, everybody? It's the Masked Lantern.
And Mirage.
And the Masked Lantern.
And Knuckles.
And always Knuckles. And welcome to
the first, maybe annual, maybe weekly, we don't really know.
I say annual.
Annual will take it like yearly.
And?
Will we want to do this once a week?
Once a month?
Once a month. The monthly
MMW. It stands for nothing.
I thought we were calling it the MMW Rumble.
No, the company's called MMW.
We are the worst announcers. Anyways, there's this guy. He's talking. That's not actually us. It might be us. We don't know.
We don't know yet. Anyways, this is gonna be the most silliest thing you've ever seen in the world. So let's find out who's number one, ladies and gentlemen. Introducing
first. Do
they
even know what's going on?
No.
Oh, by the way, person over the top rope, like if they fall
if
off
you,
the top rope.
I'm pretty sure a lot of people.
Snoop Dogg! We're starting with the Snoop!
Alright, I'll explain. I'll explain a lot better. This is basically the Royal Rumble of WWE. If you don't know what the Royal Rumble is, it's basically. What are we doing? Is this a 40 man or 30 man?
It's a 40 man.
40 men will enter the ring at one at a time, six at the most, because it's a video game. The object of the match is to throw your opponent over the top rope and make them land on the ground. Therefore, they are eliminated and no one can come back in the ring. It starts with number one and number two, and then continues from there. The last person in the ring at the end of every entrance is the winner.
Yeah, something like that.
No, that's actually how it goes.
Right.
I mean, there is something. Right. And we're starting with the one, the only, Snoop Doggy Dogg.
Never. Or Snoop Lion, if you're that kind of weirdo.
Number two. Who is number two?
I'm actually kind of curious. I wonder who number two is.
We don't know. We honestly have no idea.
Mr. Bean! The Bean is back. Why did you have to start so early? I had so much hope for you.
Rowan Atkinson, baby. Rowan Atkinson.
Mr. Bean. Rowan, if by some psychotic chance to actually see this.
We just want to know.
I'm sorry for putting you this high. It's an RNG, random number generated.
He's low. This is not
the low number. I want you to win this. I've been trying to break this thing so you would win.
He's really been trying.
I've been trying. You haven't won one yet, but you will. One day. We're just.
Maybe today will be the day.
I mean, his first opponent is Snoop Dogg.
I shouldn't say anything more about Snoop Dogg, because just in case he said,
he watches this. I love your Tekken music, but let's be honest, I love Mr. Bean a little bit more.
Wait, he was in Tekken?
He made, actually, Tekken Tag Tournament too.
Did not know that. God, first off the
bat. Jesus Christ, Snoop Dogg.
He heard us. He's angry.
He's mad.
Anyways, so we have Snoop Dogg and Mr. Bean entering at 1 and 2.
Yeah.
And you know the rest from there. Ooh.
Oh. Mr. Bean fighting back!
Alright, so we're kind of just really...
We're not even playing, by the way.
No,
we don't have anyone, like, as our character. We're just here to watch.
This is just for enjoyment, and us just to say whatever the fuck we want.
Because the last time we did this, a very, very awesome character won. And because that character won, we're going to his restaurant tomorrow.
Yep.
To eat.
Number Batman.
Batman, Jesus. So we have Snoop Dogg, Mr. Bean, and Batman.
Yep. And I have Doritos. New flavor. See, it says on the bag.
Oh, come on, Batman. Really?
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 Racist. You have a British butler. Oh.
Oh!
Oh!
The Bean fighting back!
Beans!
Please don't be the first one out. Please, you know what? Both of you go against Batman. I need to see Mr. Bean chokeslam Batman. I need this to happen.
This would be beautiful. These are really small.
That's what she said. Anyways. Oh, God. Oh, he just back scratched him. That's not very nice.
Yeah, I know. Ooh.
I mean, none of those are very nice.
No.
You know.
I felt the fact Mr. Bean turned up. That's really nice.
Thank you! The only real wrestler-type person in this entire event.
The Red Cyclone! I will crush you! Oh god! What if...
Man,
oh god, no, it's gonna be really fucked up. It's gonna be really, really fucked up.
What?
If Zangief picks up Batman and gives him a backbreaker. comic book reference!
I know that Zangief is powerful.
But you're going against Mr. Bean.
The thing is, he noticed who was the most threatening out of all of these people on the screen right now. We had Batman, who, let's be honest, it's just a guy in a bat suit. We have Snoop Dogg, who's pretty Snoopalicious, if you ask me. And then we have Mr. Bean.
Wait.
Snoopalicious?
Snoopalicious. That's a word now.
Yeah, it's a word now. Snoop, I copyright it. I want money. Mario. Fucking Mario. Mario is actually the winner of our very first Royal Rumble.
We did this several times. It's a beat. That's not how it's supposed to work.
That has nothing to do with
this. I know. I just find it interesting.
Okay.
Anyways. Mario and Mr. Bean.
Mario is the very first winner, so I'm kind of glad he's going to be eliminated at the bottom with everybody else.
But look who he's going against immediately is Mr. Bean.
Please don't eliminate Mr. Bean.
Not
first.
Mr. Bean.
Mr. Bean, no! Oh, it was such bad placement. I'm so sorry.
I salute you, Rowan Atkinson.
You're like the best comedian. It's
Wesker. Wesker's now.
What? Albert Wesker. By the way, Wesker asked, even though he's dead, if he could come back from hell to
He called us on the phone.
He said he'd be here in 7 minutes. And he was here in 7 minutes.
He had some other people to deal with first. Hello? Yeah.
No, neither of us can do the Wesker voice.
I'm not doing the Wesker voice. This is his agent.
His agent?
Yeah, his agent.
Which one? Wesker, I love you. Oh wait, who got eliminated?
I don't know. Batman got eliminated.
Wesker eliminated Batman, and someone got eliminated. Who were the first two? Snoop Dogg got eliminated. No.
Oh yeah.
Wow, they've all been eliminated in order so far.
No, Zangief's still in.
Yeah, but he's number four.
Yeah, Batman was
number three. Snoop Dogg was number one.
Oh yeah.
So technically, it's been in order.
This would be really fucked up if they get eliminated.
Scrooge! Now, which Scrooge is it?
Ah, I see what you did there.
Yeah. There's technically two different Scrooges.
DuckTales! Woo!
We're not doing the moon theme for his fucking opening. It's the fucking DuckTales theme, alright? Scrooge is introducing the beatdown on the main man of gaming.
Yeah. But let's be honest. Scrooge's game? Slightly better.
Yeah.
Because DuckTales. Anyways. So then keep taking it to fucking Wesker. It's amazing.
Man, he's just trying to kick him out. But can he? That's the point here. Can they? I'm pretty sure they can, because everyone you see here, Wesker may have called in to try and get to his spot, but he got here a little bit too early. Especially now that he has to deal with the king of the cosmos!
Katamari Damachi!
It's
Tamashi!
I'm gonna hit you.
So anyways, Katamari Damachi!
I am going to hit you! Where is he?
He's taking his sweet- He's a king, fucker! He doesn't need your way. He doesn't need to come here time.
Well, excuse you! King says?
Leave.
I'm the emperor here!
Leave, get out! That was bad, and you know.
The king says.
So, we have Super Mario against Zangief, King of the Cosmos against Wesker, and Scrooge is just hanging out. Yeah, so it sounds like a normal day.
I mean, we have the actual video, like, mainstream video game characters trying to take each other out. Then there's, you know, Wesker and the King of the Cosmos.
Katamari Damachi!
It's C. This isn't going to be a running gag. Stop it. And then we have Scrooge McDuck.
Yeah.
Let's be honest. He actually owns M&M Gaming. He actually paid for us.
Dun, dun, dun.
You did it wrong again. Did you do it on purpose that time?
Totally.
You son of a bitch. But yeah, Darth Vader's in here now.
He's so yard.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, that backbreaker!
I really hope.
Oh man, he apologized for it right off the bat. Yeah. Wait, could it happen? The king has eliminated Zangief.
Hey! Katamari.
And he was number four, so we've kept him, you know.
In order, yeah.
Who's that? Five.
I think it was Mario.
Scrooge.
No, Scrooge was after Wesker. He was number seven, I think. I don't know. We'll watch this again later.
Yeah. Anyway.
I kind of want Mario to be eliminated.
He's asking for a timeout.
You're not getting a fucking timeout.
Not the Royal Rumble. Not Eminem.
What do you think this is? The NNN Royal Rumble? Get out of here.
What the hell does that stand for? Napping Narcotics Wrestling?
Anyways, back to the fight. Pretty brutal so far.
It is pretty brutal.
Oh! These two!
Oh!
I mean, Darth Vader is being format.
Oh my god, remember the first time? Remember when we did this for the first time? We were recording? And how Darth Vader got eliminated? Wasn't that beautiful?
I forgot that one.
Mario literally picked him up, like, at the end of it.
Oh, yeah. Darth Vader and Mario were actually the final two, and Mario picked him up, like, the end of episode 6. Scooby-Dooby-Doo,
where are you?
He's in the ring.
Thank you for doing that joke. I appreciate it.
I mean, he's right there. We can see him. He's kind of buff, though.
He really is buff. Oh, God!
Mario, that...
Mario's name should be Michael Vick now.
that reference is so dated.
What, you like animal abuse?
No.
All right, then.
It's dated, as in it's old. Has he abused dogs in a while?
I don't even think he's playing in NFL in all honesty.
Exactly.
Ooh. Darth Vader and Wesker.
He's more of an unknown. Who's
Darth Vader and Wesker? Who do you think's eviler?
Wesker?
Really?
Yes. Obviously.
I don't know this.
He hasn't played Resident Evil.
So through me.
Darth Vader.
I shouldn't say that.
And that's how he turned into Darth. Oh! Scooby-Doo is immediately out. Who got
Mario?
Mario
knocked him off.
Animal abuse over here.
I shouldn't really say assuming because Scrooge is still in the ring.
Yeah,
he'll gladly do that.
You take your money.
It's climbing in my window.
But yeah, if I was going to say between Darth Vader and Wesker, it would easily have to be Wesker. Because Darth Vader isn't really evil. He's just kind of...
Emo?
No. He's kind of like...
Emo?
No! He's the weird sort of anti-hero who's not really... He has his own classification. He's Darth fucking Vader!
You met Darth Vader. Darth Vader.
I actually have a signed poster in my room from David Prowse. David Prowse is the man.
Oh!
Speaking of... Jesus! He's really gotten old, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Wesker has superpowers.
Bowser
is back. He has not been in our Royal Rumble in actually a few attempts, but...
Mario's ready. Mario's
ready. He's ready. He's waiting. He sees him across the ring. He wants that ass.
The fuck?
I'm pretty sure you've seen that fan art too. Come on, let's be honest. They want to screw. Princess Peach is just aside.
No, speaking of that, I saw this great thing where Mario is holding Princess Peach.
Jesus, right with the ring, too.
So Mario, like, was saving Princess, like, he just got done saving Princess Peach, and she goes, oh, thank you, it's like the next thing, it's like, oh, thank you, Mario, now we never have to look at that creature ever again. And you see Mario's face, like, and then you see Mario Kart, and then you see, you invited him to karting with us?
The only two in the ring are Bowser and Mario. Could this really be happening?
Get him out of jail. Swing around, hit him one under the post.
Oh, shoulder padded. With those spikes.
He should be dead.
Yeah. Bruce Lee. Now.
Let's be fair.
Now, actually, I made a deal with Wesker. If he could bring back Bruce Lee, he would be allowed in the Royal Rumble. And... Bruce Lee is here. So that's how Wesker got his deal. I was really nice to Wesker. Because I figured he'd bring his gun. And, you know, that wouldn't be very fair. At all. In the slightest.
You know what I never thought of? Why hasn't Bowser ever done that? Use one of his spikes and just picked up Mario and impaled him on it. Problem solved.
I think he's tried.
Really?
It's just Mario's not that dumb to get hit by those.
Really?
I mean, let's be honest. He kind of has more threatening obstacles to get past in his games.
But Birdo. Birdo's so terrifying.
Oh my god, three Mario characters.
No, Nintendo. Donkey Kong is not
Mario. Donkey Kong is technically a Mario Universe character.
Canon.
Canon.
So anyways. In this fight so far, do you think Mario could actually take on Bruce Lee?
No.
No?
No, let's be honest. The only reason Bruce Lee hasn't, like, obliterated everything in this match right now is because of game mechanics.
Uh-huh.
Because
Bowser just eliminated Bruce Lee.
See? See? There's no way that would have happened in real life.
No, I
don't. Because Bruce Lee would, like, take a picture of Bowser, rip it in half, and that's how he'd win. He is not the only person to be a real-life person in this event, though. I'm just pointing that out, because, you know, we had Snoop Dogg, we had Mr. Bean. We have Barack Obama! Come on, Obama!
What?
Give the man more respect than that.
Okay.
Still terrible. Come on,
Oh!
And Mario is out!
You know what, funny thing to me? But he got eliminated by his own pet. Remember?
Did he try to send his pet?
In the original Mario part. In the original Mario book.
No! Donkey Obama!
Arena?
Obama! Go back to being the president. I'm sorry. I invited you here after that phenomenal...
English.
Glorious success at getting, you know, free internet for everybody recently. Not free internet. You know what I mean.
Free healthcare?
No, the thing he did recently, like just a few days ago, where he got, what was it?
Dude, look who's in the ring.
Oh god, we have three monsters in the ring. But he legalized free access internet kind of thing. So that nobody spies on you and shit.
Ah.
Yeah, so he legalized a more secure internet. And he also legalized the fact that if, like, cable companies got their way, they'd be, like, limiting speeds based on whoever... Bowser?
Yeah, Bowser, why'd you shimmy sham?
Yeah, but Obama's back to being president. He needed a break. He's been in every single Royal Rumble we've had, and he's done a lot of work. And this one, not so much. But you know.
Yeah.
Oh, Eggman!
I don't know his name, so I can't sing it.
Good.
He's very, but again, I always say he's lacking with mustache.
I think he has the mustache. You know what else I think?
What?
Out of all the people who has been in our Royal Rumble so far, Eggman has been one of the most badass players we've had. Are we right? He's done a lot of work. He's done more work than Mario has, and Mario's won one of these.
That's true.
He's just come in and just... He does more work than most of his robots. Bowser, don't do this. We have the two furry monsters over there, but we have you trying to take down your arch-rival.
Yes.
But nope. Here comes the Mega Man!
The Blue Bomber! Da-da-da-da-da! That's not the way I think.
That was dirty.
I don't care!
You're butchering all these things.
When have I ever cared?
I care. I'm gonna hit you.
Chip.
No. What happened? Here's my drink. Oh, I'm already out.
I'm thirsty too, but anyways.
Oh, come on. Come on, Robotnik. As if that joke hasn't been... No!
Oh, God. We have the blue people. I'm blue, da-ba-dee-da-ba-da.
That was slightly better than everything else you did tonight.
Fuck you. You're just jealous of my singing ability.
Your singing ability is worse than Cookie Monster's cookie habit.
You know I'm fake and horrible.
Squidward!
I don't know what that was.
Squidward's... You know, I had to really, like, coerce this man into doing a chip for us, because, you know, he had his music lessons, whatever the fuck he uses.
Clarinet.
Yeah.
And I told him...
I don't know why, I was like, whoa!
I told him SpongeBob wasn't here. So he couldn't beat up SpongeBob, which he was mad about. But then I told him, you know, there's a bunch of other people in here. And they're just as squishy. They can't absorb as much pain.
No, you told him his boss would maybe show up.
His boss might show up, yeah. And he has a future after his boss because he gave SpongeBob a raise. SpongeBob didn't go to this event because there was no money involved. I don't understand why that means Mr. Krabs is here.
Yeah, I would ask that.
But, you know, Mr. Krabs is Mr. Krabs.
Dude! Squidward just eliminated.
Squidward!
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Squidward has also been a badass. Not as much. Not as much as Dr. Robotnik.
No,
He's only been in one Royal Rumble event, and I remember him very well.
He got eliminated, like, after two people.
He took down two people.
No, he didn't eliminate them. He like, knocked him
out. Oh! What are you doing?
Pure wrestling. That's pure wrestling.
That was dumb. That was really dumb.
I know.
Oh.
Speaking of... Whoa!
Oh, God. Oh, shit. What's going on?
Oh, God. Bowser?
Can you guys actually, like, try and throw someone out?
Can you not clusterfuck around one area? Thank you. Oh, God. I thought Squidward was just going to right the fuck out.
That would have been bad.
Ooh.
I have high hopes for Squidward.
I don't. I really don't.
I mean, that's because you don't like Squidward.
I know. No. Are you kidding me? I fucking love Squidward. I just don't have high hopes.
I mean, Bowser's been in here too long. I really... Yes! Right on cue. Get out of here, Bowser. Nobody fucking likes you. Except for those weird people.
Space Ghost Coast to Coast.
I still say this. I hope his finisher is the Coast to Coast. That would be amazing.
Yeah, but he can't see it in this one. But, actually, Space Ghost just showed the fuck up. I didn't actually ask him to be here. He shows up every single time. Donkey Kong is out, and that means the two biggest threats in the arena are currently gone.
No, Cookie Monster's still there.
He wasn't as much of a threat as Bowser and Donkey Kong, though. I've been watching those two.
Why?
Because they've been, like, wrecking the shop for the past 10 people.
Okay, and...
Still in here.
That blank face just always bothers me. That blank face of Cookie Monster just bothers me.
We were playing earlier, and, like, he was shit-talking Cookie Monster, and the Cookie Monster just looked at the screen and stared at us for, like, 10 seconds. It was the weirdest thing.
Just be like, walk away, bitch.
It was Bugs Bunny. The funny thing is, Bugs Bunny is here because Squidward is here.
What?
Because Cartoon Network and Nickelodeon.
Technically?
He considers Squidward.
Technically, Bugs Bunny was owned by Warner Brothers.
Your face is owned by Warner Brothers. Anyways.
The fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, we lost two.
Cookie Monster.
Yeah, we lost Cookie Monster. Oh, well. I'd laugh if he, like, turned his head and looked at the screen.
Mega Man is out.
Squidward wrecking the shop today. See? Squidward even knows Bugs Bunny is a threat to him right now.
He's not Cartoon Network, though. He's owned by Warner Brothers.
Your face is owned by Warner Brothers.
What is there to do saying that?
Nappa.
Yay! Here to save the day. Get on my
machine. I'm going to hit you.
I didn't say that. Nappa did.
I know. I'm going to hit him.
Squidward,
you were supposed to eliminate Nappa for me.
Here I am, bitches. I look incredible.
So why were you straddling that rope?
It feels good. God, don't you want to just straddle something?
I guess. I don't know.
And take this, you piece of shit! What even are you? A retarded Superman? I'm fighting with an anthropomorphic bunny! Bring it!
Man.
Taste my foot!
Taste my crush!
Is that
really necessary?
Oh, God! Oh, my face! My face! Oh, fuck you, bunny! You didn't help! Fuck you, bunny! Yeah, fuck. Oh, God! Ow, back! How dare you hit me?
Oh, man.
Oh, God.
Just take a rest.
I'm just going to take a nap.
Do you know who's coming in next, Nappa?
Oh, God. It's a blue guy. Oh, my God.
It's Raditz!
Oh my god! Raditz had a child!
We call him Rabies.
We call him... No!
No!
Ow, god, my back! Well, it's okay. I'm not... Yeah, fuck this, I'm angry! Yeah!
Get out of here.
You know what? I'm gonna go have my modeling career. My modeling career needs me anyways. Sup, I'm back. What happened?
Like five people died.
Oh, okay.
Actually died.
Oh.
Matt Napa was here.
Oh, he killed
me. Yeah, right?
I got Hurricane Rana to the face. Who's next? Johnny Gant.
Now, he actually came up here from hell. Literally from hell. Like, it was the weirdest thing. He just showed up on stage, and the stage was on fucking fire. He had wings, okay? He had wings. He had wings. Did you see that?
He has a lot of drugs in his system right now.
Did you not see his wings?
I didn't see his wings.
I must be mythical, then.
Or on drugs.
He has his wings right now. Do you not see those wings? They're called wings of being a badass.
Oh, God.
Oh, he's just going to town on Sonic.
He is just going to town.
I mean, rabies.
Napa's not here anymore, so.
I can still make the jokes.
Hey, fine. The jokes?
Charizard.
Dun. Oh, God, I really wish Napa was still here.
It's Pokemon.
What's up, guys? Napa, what the hell are you doing here? Here to watch the rest of this Oh, my God! It's a Pikachu!
Yes, it's not a Pikachu.
That's a Charizard. Ah, oh, okay. It's a Pokemon.
I don't think you can catch this one just yet, though. We need to wait for him to be able to.
They have to really weaken him. I'm gonna get a critical. You're not in the ring anymore.
Yeah, you kinda got kicked out by Bugs Bunny.
Yeah.
You got kicked out by an anthropomorphic fucking bunny.
And he's in your ass in there.
Well, I'm sorry. If I was in there, I'd wreck everybody in there, including you. You want to go? Go after this. I don't give a shit.
Sir, you can't handle this physique. But do you see my physique?
Do you want to know what my character is? I'm a fucking Super Saiyan. What you got?
Do you have any idea what happens to a bald man who goes Super Saiyan? Their mustaches gets golden and
I can
amazing.
Stab you with my hair. Got more hair gel than Vegeta, bitch.
In all fairness, he doesn't use gel.
Oh.
He doesn't use that either.
He was a prison bitch.
Please, your hair is not as amazing as what my hair used to look like.
You had hair?
Yeah.
You were born bald.
No, I had hair. It's got in the way of my amazing face.
So sorry.
My face.
And Knuckles!
They call me Knuckles because I don't chuckles.
There's no S at the end of that. It's just Chuckle.
Oh, is it really just Chuckle?
And Knuckles.
No, but seriously, you should.
You kid.
You guys!
Pancakes, that's what's wrong with us. Oh, God. Damn, Gat!
Johnny Gat bringing the fire and pain, and Knuckles is going after Bugs Bunny, apparently.
So, Napa, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
Out of all the people in this ring right now,
yeah,
who's your favorite?
I like the red Pokemon.
We'll go with that. We'll go with that. Also, his name is Knuckles.
His name is what?
Knuckles. His best friend is actually in the ring right now. He's the blue guy.
Oh my god, Raditz's child!
Yeah, Raditz's child actually has friends.
Raditz has friends? No, not Raditz. This is him.
Raditz.
Hey, I can say however I want. You do not speak to a man with this physique.
I'm speaking to you right now.
Touché, you win this round, sir. Waffles! pancakes.
It's not as funny if I don't make it. Oh, come on. Don't do this to Johnny Gat.
Yes. Go, Red Pokemon.
Oh, Gat has been disqualified.
Disqualified? He's been eliminated.
He has a gun. He has a gun. I saw the gun when he walked in, and I was really, really mad if he was going
to. That was his penis.
He could still kill someone.
I'm still surprised, and, you know, when he was in hell, he didn't fuck Satan's daughter.
He did.
Probably. He did.
Like, that was most of his time there.
Look at Charizard's stubby little arms.
Also, they brought her into the real world.
Yeah, but...
Spoilers!
I don't think they know what they're talking about. We didn't play the game.
Wait. Oh, good. I was going to get mad if the fire type lost to an ice type.
Even an ice type lost to a fire type. You said it reverse. Yes. Oh! Bugs Bunny! The Knuckles!
Oh my god! Bugs Bunny!
No!
I'll be honest. Bugs Bunny is wrecking the shop today.
My Pokemon!
Get to him after this.
I'm going after him! Later, guys!
Yeah, see you later.
Oh, I got you, green thing!
You're back already?
He's saying I'm from the dead base. That's what he's saying.
No. Hi, Shrek!
Awkward silence! These people are holding a lot of We Love WWE signs. What about the M&M Gaming Love?
We don't have one of those signs yet.
We should make one.
We can do it?
Yeah!
Sweet. It's gonna take like fucking forever, but you know.
And who cares?
Fucking Shrek!
Yeah. Admittedly, the Shrek-a-rooney.
Doom! What if that, like, broke that thing's wings? Shrek, I need you to do me a favor. I need you...
to wreck shit.
I need you to eliminate Bugs Bunny.
To wreck shit.
Speaking of... Bugs Bunny is out!
Are you a psychic?
Probably.
Because every time you want someone to go away, they go away.
Shrek, can you do it? Can you be the only one in the arena for a few seconds? Can you do it?
Can he?
Yes!
And Mr. Krabs! Mr. Krabs just immediately runs in, just wants all of it. All of it.
He heard that he was like the king, and he wants the money. You know, he came to this arena. I actually just realized this. He came to this arena not because the winner gave money, but because he thinks when he punches someone, money comes out of him. He thinks he's fighting money-filled pinatas right now. He's really fucking high right now. I gave him, like, the best Neptune salt ever, alright? That's probably what's making me see wins. Just saying. And who? Mojo Jojo.
Oh.
I don't actually know how we got him, either. He just, you know. He actually flew here. Face first. Into the side of the building. Side of the building. Yeah. He hasn't been having a good day.
Yeah.
He's not really a competitor either, which I just kind of put his number down. And, you know, told him to come anyways. He's just kind of here.
Yeah.
I don't know if he's going to be here for very long, though. He looks tired.
And short.
Mostly tired. I mean, look at him. Is Shrek?
Wow. Nah. Unless, yeah, maybe.
Oh, Krabs. Come on, are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs?
I'm feeling a complete dunderhead right now.
Oh, the king of all monsters has entered the arena.
Dun dun dun.
At number 30, we have 10 left to go. So. Yeah.
I can't do the Godzilla War. I want you to do it so bad. And this is just making me want to do my top 10 list even more now.
Anyways, let's see.
We have 10 to go. We might as well just do it.
We have 10 to go. We are watching this till the end.
We are going
remember,
to
this
end.
This is going to be a thing. This is going to be a thing very often. And every
well, if they
time,
want it.
If they want it. But we're going to do it anyways.
Probably.
Because I'm an asshole. And I like to see people suffer when they don't like watching this. They're gonna watch it anyways, because this shit's fucking funny.
This is funny.
I kind of wish Obama did more, though.
No, dude, Mr. Bean! Mr. Bean!
Hideo Kojima!
Do-do-do-do-do.
It doesn't play that well.
Several people saw him. Several people saw him.
Yeah. But
several people saw him. Except it.
Several people saw your face.
Will you stop saying things?
That doesn't mean the alert has to go off. There's nothing important about that.
Says you.
Let's be honest, though. Hideo Kojima versus Godzilla.
Racially insensitive.
We got the two. Wow, that is also Cartoon Network versus Nickelodeon.
That is.
And then we had a giant monster versus a giant monster. Shrek versus Godzilla.
Okay, Hideo Kojima. Markiplier, the only actual human. Let's Player.
Your dog.
Let's Player. Yeah, I want to put Germa in this because little history lesson. I was inspired to do this by Germa 980.
I'm going to tell him.
We. But you can't just take credit for this, because I wanted to do it too.
Okay, but I knew about this for a much longer time than you did.
No, I knew about doing this type of thing, because I never just did it.
But yeah, Germa, I'm going to send this video to you, and I hope you see it, because I actually want to put you in our Royal Rumble too. Because you're an awesome guy. Star 2. You're like two of my favorite Let's Player things. I don't know how to describe it, really. You two and Brutal Moose are like my favorites. Anyways.
Brutal Moose isn't a Let's Player. He's a
reviewer. But, you know, they're both Let's Player.
You just like him because he's brutally, honestly asshole.
Yeah, I do. And the germ is just fucking hilarious.
Yeah, I'm not denying that.
And he's going to put down the Lumba. Literally, only five people will get that.
Yeah. So we have Markiplier versus Hideo Kojima, Shrek, ooh, and Mojo, and then Godzilla. And somebody else is coming out now. Who is coming out now? Who is going to come out? Who is going to...
Manny.
Oh, yeah.
Get in here and show your stuff, man. Okay. For the record. When he came out of limbo, I told him one rule. Several rules, actually. He can't use his stilts.
No stilts.
And he can't use his scythe.
A scythe.
No fucking shit, right?
Yeah.
But, like, you know, he was a little bit adamant about bringing his scythe. But I told him if he wants in, and he wanted in. I told him about this beforehand. I have actually talked to him about this.
We should explain what he's from if some people don't know who he is.
How do you not know Grim Fandango?
I didn't know about it for a while.
Hold on. Oh, what's he doing to Shrek? Oh! It's Godzilla. What is Godzilla doing?
Hurricane Rana!
I want to see him do that in the movies.
Hey, that's my joke, damn it. I said that earlier.
Who cares?
Jackass.
Mark, can you do it? Aw, Shrek! He had to go rebuild his lairs.
He fought his own donkey.
Oh! Hideo Kojima! Kojima just kicked him right the fuck out!
Right!
Oh! The heavy. Speaking about Germa, here's a TF2 character.
And did he actually have the heavy in his?
Yeah, he's a TF2 player.
No.
He and Star are like TF2 Let's Players, like the two I know the most. The only two I watch, really.
No, I'm saying, didn't he just put the heavy in? That's all I'm asking.
Yeah, his heavy. His heavy was a lot sillier. Ours we just kind of downloaded from other people. We'll credit them when I have the whole list of people. And when I can find the original creators for all of them, because holy shit, there are a lot of copies.
Oh,
God damn! The heavy just
heavy
going
sick.
To town.
Taking it too
long. Oh! Mark, I'm sorry. I'm gonna email this to you too, Mark, because. Oh!
Did you see Yep.
Stop looking at our phone. Look at this shit.
All right, fine.
Is the King of Monsters gonna do it? Is he gonna do it?
He did.
Yes.
The spy
and the heavy are in here at the same time.
But they're not on the same team.
They're not on the same team. One of them is red team, and the spy is blue team.
No, one is good. One.
It's blue team versus red. There's not a good side or a bad side to TF2. That is the point of a team. God damn it. They're mercenaries. They're all heartless mercenaries. Except for the heavy, because the heavy has a heart of gold.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
He's also like the smartest person there.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, but Markiplier just hit this King's right up.
Oh!
What's really confusing about Markiplier's fight, he has the pink mustache. So wouldn't he technically be Wilfred Warstache? That's his alias.
I don't think you can put that in the name. Who
the hell is that?
Let's be honest, Mark. Let's be honest here for a second.
Let's not be honest.
It's the heavy. This guy's buff as fuck.
Captain, well, hey, Mark, in all fairness, Mark, if you do see this, we shoot out right before Falcon came in.
Yeah, because, you know, he could.
He has a gun.
He has a gun.
Why does that fucking man want a gun?
I don't know why.
What the fuck?
He's a bounty hunter. He can't punch everything to death.
And what is
he can punch everything to death, but. In this particular occasion, I have denied him the use of the Falcon Punch.
And the Falcon Kick.
For most of the Falcon Punch. But
the Falcon Destroyer.
That's not a thing.
And the Falcon Laundry Machine.
Anyways. Oh! Oh! Did you see that?
I saw the end of it, honestly.
That was pretty good. But I denied Captain Falcon the use of the Falcon Punch. Because Falcon we wanted... Kick. Stop! We wanted to keep the ring intact. The spy, however, is just... pumping the hell out of him. Jesus Christ. Kenshiro! Speaking of people that punch a lot.
Fist of the North Star!
He doesn't have any Watatamas yet.
Watatata!
Is it a nice
I'm sorry. But every time I see that, this makes me laugh.
Is Cap is going directly for him.
Oh god.
Greatest. The spy and Cap.
Well, they know they know he's a threat.
They know he's a threat. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Pressure point them! Pressure point them!
Oh, the heavy has beaten the King of Monsters.
King of Tokyo.
It's more like the really, 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 really minotized version. Because, again, I asked Wesker, I wanted to see Godzilla, and he brought a shrink ray. How the fuck does Wesker have a shrink ray? Shrink ray. Oh, god damn it, it's Superman.
God damn it!
He always shows up, like, near the end, and almost wins the whole thing. I mean, he has fierce competition this time, but it's Superman.
No, he does not! Let's be honest. The only reason he's here is...
Kenshiro, we have someone... Look at that. The heavy just knocked him the fuck out. You want to talk about no competition? We have the heavy and the spy. And the spy...
Dude, the heavy's hanging into everyone.
I know.
Oh my god. Just like
the heavy, don't give a fuck.
No, the heavy.
He's too heavy for this.
His hands are morphing right through their arms, though.
Here's the thing, though. He's trying to get them with his forearms, right?
Oh!
Look at that! Oh! Did you see the spy? Come on, can you two work together?
I'm a TF2 guy. Are gonna work together? Yes.
Yes.
Yes, they are.
Scorpion. Oh, this is getting to get pretty.
Oh god!
Out of nowhere, the heavy. He's just going to... Oh, backstabbed. Backstabbed.
No instant kill, though, here.
It makes sense, though. It's fine.
Wait, is Scorpion getting involved in this? Because you can actually get three people involved.
Come on, Scorpion. Don't do it. Stand there and watch. You fucking asshole. Help him. No! Oh. Heavy.
Get your sandwiches.
You know what? Go be friends with Nappa. I'm pretty sure you two will just hit it off really well.
Really?
They will. I'm pretty sure Nappa plays in TF2.
I love TF2!
Well, the heavy's coming back to you, man.
Yay!
The spy is still in the ring, though. Well,
Oh, man. Who's
number... Burger King is back at number 40!
Product placement.
These are the last four.
You know what's really, really funny? Last time we did this, we ended with Superman, Mortal Kombat, and Burger King. Can we do it again?
Are we gonna do this? Well, Sub-Zero was last time.
I know, but I...
But can we do it again?
Yes!
Oh! We're doing this! Yeah. We're doing this! It's MK versus DC versus Burger King.
Product placement! Product placement.
Yo. We need to make this bed again. I'm hungry.
I'm hungry too.
And I want some BK. BK is not open right now. But if we go to BK tomorrow, I'm going to get the...
They have to do the cinematic. Oh, right. It's a force thing.
By the way, Nappa, the spy is coming to you.
Oh God, no, run!
But anyways, I want to make this bed again.
Dude, they're going right for him. They know the bet. They know the bet. They know the bet.
They know the bet. They saw the bet last time.
They saw the bet. They saw the bet. Oh, God!
Oh, don't do it. Oh, God. Don't do it. Oh. Yes! We eating it, BK, motherfuckers! Oh, get out of here, Superman. No, literally nobody likes you.
Nobody likes you. And I come in comments, I like Superman.
No, you don't. Oh, don't help him.
All four 12-year-olds in their room.
And Sal.
Well, in all fairness, the only reason he is Superman because he's from New York. That's like the only reason.
Does he like Superman?
Eh. What was Superman? 90s.
Oh! They're just going to town over here.
They know who the real threat is. Ooh. They know who the real threat is. Look at that. They know who the real threat is.
Oh, goddamn, Scorpion.
They know who the real threat is.
Okay. Okay. I actually realized earlier today.
What's up?
Gat was brought back from hell.
Yeah.
By Scorpion. They're actually best friends.
They go to.
It's really weird. They're actually.
You know the, like, you know the song. Me and you.
They do.
But just
for sure.
Yeah, they that's actually on their playlist.
Really?
Yeah, that's on their playlist. Really? But the only.
How do you know their playlist? You fucking stalker.
Hello.
All right. Anyways. Oh, this is getting intense.
No, that's on their playlist, but it's a little different. So, like, you know, the whole skipping thing through hell. Of, I can't see me loving nobody but you. But as that's happening, as they're skipping, they're usually shooting and killing maiming and all this stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, they're best friends.
Oh, God.
And now the Heavy and Napa are best friends.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Do we have any other best friends? I don't think Mr. Krabs and Squidward would be one at all.
No.
I know for a fact.
Barack Obama and Snoop Dogg.
Yeah, exactly. Barack and Snoop. The Snoop? Doop. Anyways. Scorpion, stop posing. That literally doesn't even look like a pose you do. Scorpion looks really good, though. I mean, he just came in from Mortal Kombat 9. He didn't come back from Mortal Kombat 10, which could be a problem for him.
Yeah.
Because, you
oh,
know.
Oh, God. Are we going to end it?
Oh! I thought we were going to just going all out today.
Are we going to end it the way we ended it?
Superman, really?
Oh, God damn it! Douchebag! Canoe of douche!
Oh, they're going to extend it. He's going to get kicked out.
Oh, God.
Please don't do this to him.
Oh, God. And he's out.
Oh, he's out. The final two.
Oh,
no.
God.
No, don't do this.
No.
Don't do this.
No. 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 Yeah.
Come on, BK. Come on, BK. I know we're not supposed to root for people because we're the announcers, but I don't give a fuck. I want to go to Burger King.
And the other guy's Superman.
I don't like Superman. I'll be honest.
He has a new power, guy.
Literally, the only reason that Superman is in this ring right now is because Batman needed a rival.
And also, he has a new power. He can make himself a fucking sun.
He can just snap his fingers and like, hey, you're pregnant.
Not the sun. Not the S-O-N, the S-U-N. God damn it.
I know I did that on purpose. Ah, this is getting intense. Come on.
No!
That's not even cool.
Oh, God.
That is a disappointing end.
Well, we have to say it anyways. The winner of MMW Royal Rumble is the Man of Steel, Super Douche!
The funny thing is, and what people don't know, is that when a person wins and I don't like them, I take them backstage and I rip their genitals off.
Wait.
So, about that power about making a sun.
God damn it! It's S-U-N!
Well, I'm sure as hell he ain't getting the other one anytime soon. Anyways, next time on M&M Gaming.
MMMW! I added an extra M at the end of it. This has been The Masked Lantern.
And Mero too.
Thank you for
watching. And Nappa.
Yay!
There we go. Anyways, we'll see you next time. Get the fuck out of here.